Red.
This is Famous B, LCW's biggest star. Hell, professional wrestling's biggest star, to say the least. And at that last LCW show, Fear the Dark, I took on Steve Payne and Blood Eagle. And I was given a mystery partner to wrestle with. No, I had no idea who was going to come out there with me, but I proved that night what I knew all along, and that was, it didn't matter who it was. Turns out, it ends up being Colossal Chris. Now, when he stepped in that ring with Famous B, I told Chris, I said, hey, you step back, you watch me do my thing, and everything will be okay. But do you think he listened? No, he didn't. But even though he didn't, I overcame that objective, and I still came out on top with a 1, 2, 3. And Colossal Chris, you have the nerve, you have the audacity to get in my face because of it. You know what? You're just what I thought you was. You're just like everybody else in LCW. And that's a hater. Jealous. Jealous of me? So you know what? You want your time? You want your shot? You want to move me out of the spotlight? Which is not going to happen? Then I'll give you that opportunity. November 21st, Hardcore Sanctuary. Me and you, let's go one on one. We'll see who the best is. We'll see who the celebrity is. We'll see who's more famous. Colossal Chris, I'm gonna leave you lying on the ground. Passed out. And you know what? When I get the 1, 2, 3, since I'm a nice guy, I'm gonna leave you with my autograph. This is Famous B. Colossal Chris, you just wanna be famous. Big money, I drive big cars, everybody know me. It's like I'm a movie star, everybody know me. It's like I'm a movie star, everybody.